There are many Thabo Mbekis out there. Vilified, misrepresented, until we who know him don't even find him in the pages. And so it was necessary to put before the people of the world the real Thabo Mbeki, once and all president. The book records analytically the histories, and the very essence of being of our president by many who know him well.